TIEBREAKER 9 years. 8 years for me. Because I first got this game in February 2013 from Berkeley. From GameStop. And about to see what happens when you get a tiebreaker. Because this time I did it right. Because I think yesterday I did it wrong. So by not getting not solving the puzzle from the... with the house minimum from the... one of the first three rounds. So here we go. Let's see if it works on this one.
It's a tie, so the winners are going to do a final toss-up to decide who goes to the bonus round. The category is phrase. Let's go, Vanna. Well, you ready for more? You're our big winner, and you'll be moving on to the bonus round in just a minute. Not enough for the win, but still second place. Give that wheel a spin and see if you can increase your winnings even more. Got our envelope now. Thing is the category. R-S-T-L-N-E. We'll let Vanna do her thing. All right, now you need to provide us with three more consonants and a vowel. The wild card gets you one more consonant. Let's see what we've got here. Now you have 80 seconds to try to solve the puzzle. Good luck. You solved the puzzle. Let's see if you won.
Here's your payday, player one.
Thanks for playing.
Bye-bye.
Here's how you did.
How many games?